Yeah. Y'all might want to skip this one. This is a harsh truth.
This is the
very harsh truth.
You walk in. Got the shelf from Amazon. And the clothing rack. Also from Amazon. Featuring my the concerts I've been to. These are all the concerts I've been to. That's all the merch. And we got like, this is my like area where I just like put all the stuff I use on the daily. Wallet, sunglasses, AirPods. Got little nature, little vibes in the corner here. Got the cherry blossom tree. Also got a fan down there. Got the light to make the tree pop as well. And this wall is blank because we got the projector on there. Projectors over here. This is the, that's a lamp I got from IKEA. The Philips Hue light bulb inside. That's the projector. We got a little greenery. Got the vine hanging plant on the lac shelf. This is like my nightstand. Got another light from IKEA. Got a plant from IKEA, the big plant. And then just, those are the remotes. And this, you're not get a gaming chair, but this is a gaming chair. This is what you guys have all been waiting for. This is the setup. Got a little plant, got the Amazon Alexa. Got my like journal. I haven't used it yet, but that's gonna come soon. Keyboard, and if you guys are wondering, yes, I do play with my keyboard like that. Always like that. Got the Gutsy Ada mouse pad. You got Acer 240Hz monitor. 0.5 millisecond response time. Some random 70, that's a random Asus 75Hz monitor. Webcam. This is the best purchase right here. The light bar. Most underrated purchase you can get. Highly recommend. PC from NZXT. It's the H1 Mini. Decent specs. Keeps crashing on me. I don't know what's wrong with it. But yeah. Solid PC. And last but not least, that's the mic that I use. Oh, and also got the DT990 Pros. All black. And the GK61. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe. And there's going to be more videos coming out like this. So, yeah, that's it. Peace.